Is it allowed to get a beer because I have my erection problem? I cannot get hard. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Maybe it's due to the medical reasons, maybe it's due to the age, and some people have a dysfunction of a penis erection. So is it allowed to use some type of medication? But I would recommend it to use the medications or any type of the, but rather you can use some oils, you can do some exercise that will keep you perfect, and also try to stay away. This is a very, very encouraging, and I would say that please stay away from masturbation, because this will destroy your future, and this will also destroy your married life, and this is not good for your future. But rather stay away from that. It will keep you it will make you a real man. So and by using the Viagra and the medication, but I wouldn't recommend that because of using some types of the medication, because maybe that will make you addicted to a medication. But rather use the natural sources like an oil, or you can use lotions, or you can massage yourself, or you can exercise yourself. But do not go into the side of where you have to use the medication, because the medication is not going to destroy only for the time being, but it's a long term. It might be affecting your inner physical body, which is causing you more weakness. But rather I would give my opinion to use a natural way, like you can say homeopathic or something like that, but and stay away from the medication, because medication, they use some type of the tissues and the material that is haram in Islam, especially in these types of medication like Viagra, keeping an erection, someone has a dysfunction problem. So rather stay away from that. Try to stay on the natural side, using oils and lotions and homeopathic stuff and things like that. Then definitely, and you make a prayer to Allah, things will be fine.